10%, but this is pretty close for John McCain. Again, we're statistically within the margin of error. This is a state that went Democrat last time, and it's a state that's very complicated. The blue-collar union areas, but also some rural, more conservative, small-town areas that go Republican. A huge battleground state. John McCain is there tomorrow to give a big speech on the issue we're all talking about, the economy. And so, Larry, again, the economic debate is huge in these heartland states out in the Midwest, all across the country, of course, but the Democrats that hope to pull Wisconsin away by now, they're going to have to fight for it.
Before we ask Jamal and Kevin what they think of these, let's do one more. Indiana, John.
This one appears, Larry, and again, I was just here last week, or earlier this week, and the Obama campaign is putting a lot of effort into Indiana to register new voters and to try to turn them out. But if you look at this poll, this one appears to be going back to its political DNA. Not since 1964 does Indiana back the Democrats for president. And you see here McCain 51, Obama 45. By no means should John McCain be comfortable looking at these numbers, because the Obama campaign is trying to rewrite the rules and turn some of these red states blue with a flood of new voters. And they're working very hard. The deadline to register people is October 6th. And the Republican Secretary of State says he believes the record of